ravaged by the bloody tides of war. To the north, the Christian strongholds of Leon, Castile, and Aragon. Sometimes friends, sometimes bitter enemies. To the south lies Al-Andalus, but Cordoba is beset by rebellious governors, kings and sultans, dukes and emirs. Adversity makes for strange bedfellows, my friend. And you must read carefully if you are to decide the fate of Iberia. You see, real strategy requires cunning.